today on possible U.S. military action.
The Senate Foreign Relations Committee has drafted a resolution that puts a time limit on the operation and explicitly bars the use of American ground forces. Correspondent Kenny McCormick reports on that hearing.
We will find a way to make our use of force effective.
A lot of the questions from senators focused on whether the U.S. military plan was too limited in scope.
What does that do for us, you know? That concerns me.
Joint Chiefs Chairman General Mark Gatsby.
It won't surprise you now that we will have not only an initial target set, but subsequent target set.
Secretary of State John Kerry said Assad may be able to crawl out of a hole after U.S. military action, but he won't be able to.
Of the untitled, we don't really expect to see any damage or casualties associated with.